Because I'm plant-based, a lot of these things I won't be eating anymore, but I've eaten all the stuff when I was younger, and all of this was homemade. I will be looking for plant-based versions, vegan versions of these items.